what would make Britain a happier place?
No more penalty shootouts.
Hope.
The Pope?
Hope. Oh, not the Pope.
Not the Pope. No. I was going to say, that seemed odd.
I thought you said a group.
A group
I'll
the
work
Pope.
On my diction. Hope.
I think moving Britain slightly south to improve the climate slightly would make us happier.
Could you do that by just putting an outboard motor on Aberdeen?
Yeah, probably more than one. I reckon you need quite a few outboard motors, but if you had enough, you'd definitely get it going.
Waking up, Britain never wakes up in the same latitude.
Yeah, you never know where you are. You're just cruising the globe. Like
a, right, yeah.
Like Somali pirates.
Can we concentrate?
Give everyone a mental age of 6. That would make Britain happier. You're very easily pleased.
Well, the media are working on that, aren't they?
But of course, 6-year-olds, I mean, probably cry 70 or 80 times a day, which you...
Because they
do
can't
you?
Go up and downstairs without falling. As I can.
Or
70 or 80 times... Where is this lecterose 6-year-old?
I'm just saying.
What does Uncle Stephen do?
I try and teach them Latin or something. They just don't seem to be able to, like...
Not the British Museum again.
Oh, don't.
I don't like foie gras.
Oh, poo and boo.
This is Prosecco and this is real champagne.
I'm not telling you again.
Otters.
Otters.
I'd vote you.
Otters lying on their backs playing with stones.
Sea otters.
Makes me happy.
Yeah, if you see an otter, either way, you just feel happy. I think if every home had an otter.
No. An otter in every house.
Certainly in every village pond.
Well, I mean, if one's empirical about this and say, which do we think might be the happiest country on earth? Do you think there's ever been any agreement about which
the
society?
Ottoman Empire?
Hey! Hey! Up in the stage. Very good. That was quick. One of the things that appears to be a great index of happiness is not wealth itself, but a lack of huge disparity between rich and poor. That in countries where really there isn't much of a gap of that sort of nature, that's a famous sketch you may remember TW3 with John Cleese and Ronnie Barker and Ronnie Corbett. Mm. But where there isn't that kind of differential, it seems... people are happier. Even in the last 13 or 14 years, Britain, the gap has widened considerably. 10% since 97, when John Major's government ended. The gap between rich and poor has widened.
Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos. Please, come on, pick something.